Hello everybody, welcome back to MiaHappyNetworkTV.
We're gonna do laser tag!
Yay, we bought these little things and here we are, it's a little laser game that we purchased at the store. Yep, and here we go.
We're shooting you!
Reload. I need to reload too. Let me show you the basics of this game. I think you get 5 shots per round on this thing.
This is not for real.
Obviously. And then these little things vibrate too, as a matter of fact. It's like a little wrist thing that you put on here. And here's our trigger.
And this is where you shoot.
Yeah, that's where you shoot. And so this is our little panel here that we have on the side. Can you see it? Yeah,
and look at mine.
Yep.
So you totally need
to, yep. All right, reload it. The park over here where a new place I moved to. Yeah, we are. All right, Mita, these things will vibrate once you get hit. So we can shoot far distances and it'll still get you. All right, Mia, do you want me to hide?
I saw one thing. If we die, we could turn it off and then we could turn it back on.
Yes. This thing, apparently, once you run out of lives, it shuts down and then you just have to turn it back on, turn it back off. Or, sorry, turn it back off, turn it off, turn it on. You know what I mean.
Papa, how about let's go hide?
Okay, I'll chase after you. Okay, go ahead. Okay. Round one, Mia Happy Network TV. Here we go. Chasing after Mia. Reminds you of Halo. you got me. Vibrated. Got you. Vibrated, right? Yeah. Got you again. You got me. Reloading. Got me again. Out of ammo. You got me again. You're pretty good, sharpshooter. She's right behind me. Got you. She got me from behind, isn't that nice? You beat me. Congratulations, Mia, just won round one.
I am a real good laser tagger.
Yeah, you are. Game 5. You did a great job. Round 2. Ready, Mia? Okay. This time... I got you. Took a free hit. Out of ammo. Got you. Reload. I see you. Got you. She got me. Got me again. I won the round. All right, 1-1. You were tied. How did you feel chasing after your papa and beating him on the first round?
Good.
Yeah? You got a little sharpshooter here. And papa's over here chasing after her. You can say, yeah, I got a free hit off of her whenever I shot her first. And hi, Mia, how are you doing?
Hi.
All right, how do you feel?
Happy.
Why don't you ask me some questions?
What?
Why don't you ask me some questions?
Because I love asking you too much questions.
Okay, ask me anything you want. Make it 2 questions. We'll keep it that and I'll go back to you.
Okay. Yes. Why everyone has to play laser tag?
Not everybody has to play. Some people don't like laser tag. We do it because it's fun. And there's another brilliant idea. You can buy these at a store. Walgreens sells them. Walmart has them. Target, Academy maybe. I'm not so sure. Gotta check. But yeah, this is a fun thing to do with your kids if you have a lot of
kids.
Okay,
last question.
One more question.
Okay.
Yes.
Why does laser tag doesn't have lasers or do lasers?
Oh, you mean why doesn't it shoot like real laser beams?
Yeah.
Well, they do. This one in particular, Mia, shoots infrared beam. We won't see it because it's just like a light flashing fast. And once it communicates with this other one, it obviously lets it know, yes, I received the light, and it vibrates. You'll feel it. So, can I have some water? Thank you. Thank you, my little Mia. Here, you record something.
Okay. So tell me what questions you want me to tell. I mean, tell me what questions you want to tell me.
All right.
You asked me 10 questions.
10 questions, but I'm just going to ask you 2, okay?
Okay.
Okay, do you feel happy being with Papa?
Yes.
Yes, why?
Because I love being with Papa so much.
Aw, thank you. All right, second question. Do you like laser tag?
Yes.
Yeah, and whose idea was it to buy these things? Whose idea?
Me.
Me who?
Mia.
That's right, yeah. Give me 5, baby girl. Awesome. Cool. Ready for the next round?
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be round 3, okay?
Okay.
Round 4. Laser time. Go! I got you! She's coming! Got you again! She's right behind me! Got you again! That's a blind shot I did there. Reload! You're out of ammo, Mia! I crashed in the back. Distractions. Reload. I'm trapped. Oh my goodness, I'm trapped. She's gonna get me. I'm trapped, Mia. Come on, give me a chance to get out of here. Damn it! Oh, she got me good. Oh, come on! No! Oh. Again! Oh, shut down. Ooh, beat me! Good job, Mia.
There's sand in my shoes.
Yeah, there's sand in my shoes too. Good job, you little striker. Come here. Awesome. That was our 4th round, right there. Stop, Mia. You won the game, okay? You won that round. So now we're tied, and it's Papa 2, Mia 2. That was some really interesting shooting there that she did. She just didn't stop and kept going and kept shooting, reloading and shooting.
I think I want to go get some water.
Get some water? Okay, I left in the back over here.
It's a draw. Stand down.
I just told Mia that this is the sudden death round. That means whoever wins this round is the laser tag champion. So that if it's me, I win. If it's Mia, she wins. Whoa, where did she go?
Last man standing, finish it.
Ah. Run, she has me cornered. Got you. Ah, got me. I'm not going back up to the corner. Got you.
Hey, Papa, I wasn't
ready. It doesn't matter. I wasn't ready either, and you got me. You still got shots, Mia. Reload. Ah, goodness gracious. I tripped. Got you. No, Mia, stop. Oh, man down. Laser master down. Good job, Mia. Mia is now the official laser tag champion. Yes, good. Congratulations.
I want to play in the park.
We will. Good job, Mia. Wait, come here. How does it feel to be laser tag champion? How does it feel you beat your papa?
Happy.
Yes, look at me. How does it feel? Awesome, baby girl. Awesome. All right. Come on, let's sign off, all right?
That was loud.
Yeah. All right, this is Papa and Mia from Mia Happy Network TV. Telling you all have a happy Sunday. Have a great day. God bless everybody. And take care.
Good job, squad. Ready up.